Set and Inspect is a new advancement in probing and tool setting. It uses a graphical interface which takes all the keystrokes and danger of mistyping a number and damaging your probe out of the equation. Your setup times now, instead of going the old school way with indicators and edge finders, wigglers, we use the spindle probe. So something in the past that would take 15 minutes, I can do in 20 seconds. Now you can walk up. Again, with one or two keystrokes on setup, I can pick up X, Y, and a Z offset in one operation. In the past, that was three separate operations with a lot of manual input. So now you go from a 10-15 minute setup into 30 seconds. You do that three times a day, 5 days a week. Might not sound like a lot of time, but at $100 an hour shop rate, it could save you $300-$400 a week on your shop hourly rate. So here we are on the interface, and we have a choice. This machine is equipped with a spindle probe and a tool setter. We're gonna talk about the spindle probe right now. We open up the interface, and we pick spindle probe. Next screen again, very simple, very clean. We have measurement cycles and calibration cycles all built in. It takes all the hard thinking and the manuals out of the mix. Super simple. So I can go to my measurement cycle screen, and it'll give you, depending on your machine and the options, a variety of different routines we can run. Now it's as simple with this interface is, I can pick an option, what I like to do, and answer 1, 2, 3 questions. What I want to do, do I want to store it as a work offset, or am I using it just for inspection? It's as simple as hitting send, cycle start, the machine does all the work. Once you advance and get used to the software, it has a program builder in it as well. The program builder will allow you to build in-process gauging routines. So if you're doing a lights out operation and you want to do some gauging in process, maybe every 10 pieces, this will assist you in writing that block of code, which you can cut and paste into your program. I can even make it create an alarm if the part is oversized and scrap, all with this GUI because it's got a program builder built into the software. So now I'm gonna demonstrate the ease of the GUI here with the set and inspect. I wanna do a simple setup, picking up X and Y in a block because I'm working out of center. So I select spindle probe. I have a choice of measurement cycles or calibration. We're gonna do a measurement. You can see I have a variety of choices here. I'm gonna do a 5-point external rectangle. It's gonna ask me a couple of approximate values. So my X, approximately 4 inches. My Y is approximately a 4-inch wide block. And I want my probe to travel an incremental distance of negative 1.5 inches to tell it where I would like it to come down and touch off with the probe. At that point, the last thing I need input is, do I want to set it to a work offset or am I just using this for inspection? So for this experiment, I'm just going to pick none and I'm just going to do it as a quick little routine. So once I've finished inputting all the data it needs in the fields, I hit the send button. It sends the program over as a resident program to the NC side. I hit cycle start, we're finished, we watch it run. So now we're watching the machine pick up the X and Y location simultaneously, very quick. And this can be used to set your Mazatrol WPC, or if you're doing an EIA program, we can select a G54, G55, et cetera, for a work offset. So in the past, you'd get the manuals and books out and spend hours trying to figure out the code, the blocks, the subroutines. Now it's simplified in a GUI format, conversational format, just like the Mazatrol, where the learning curve and the skill set, we bridge that skill set. We've made it very user-friendly and very easy for anybody to walk up to with minimal training and get a lot of bang for the buck and have more accurate parts, less scrap. It's win-win for everybody. It eases the operator's mind because he feels his inspection is good. He's not relying on manual feel. It's gonna save on setup time. It's gonna save on gauging time. It's just a great, great piece of technology